knew the snow was supposed to be. That's not fucking your next sound. And if it is, I don't know if it's rather tasty. Truck ramp in the right lane. That going up that hill, that's what that is. I don't think the truckers or the cops know exactly how the signs are stated. It says GVWR, which is rating. It's what you're licensed for, not what you're hauling at the moment. It's what you're licensed for. So these flatbeds that are flying by, I'm doing 40 right now. Speed limit's 35. Of course, it ends up here. Even he can't be under 33,000. Weight limit is 26,000. Even if he's empty, he's still running 33,000. So he's still over the 26,000. What's posted on the signs? See, that's the loophole. Nobody can be under 26,000. Even if you're empty, you're still over 26,000, which means you still have to do 35. But nobody does it. And the cop up the hill, the first flatbed that went by that I missed recording, he had to be doing 45 or 55. And that cop just let him go by. I was doing 35 and 40 all the way down, so. I'm getting off up here. This is Silverthorne. Oh, look, that's 55 mile an hour speed limit sign. Two trucks behind me. The speed restriction is off. They could be doing 65 right now, but I guess unless they're getting off, which I doubt it. Although they are in the right lane. Unless they don't understand what the right lane is, it only means up here. If they're going to go up to rabbit ears. Nope, you just realize at the last second it's an exit only lane, idiot. I forgot to call that guy. I don't know who has a light. Hey, I forgot to call you as I was coming out of the tunnel, but I'm down here in Silverthorne right now, so it says I got like 4 miles up to where that Maryland Creek turnoff is at, so, okay? All right, we'll do it. Thanks. Bye. all the other space that they got there in front of the, around the parking garage, they'll let trucks park. I doubt it. Let's see, he said about a half a mile past the school. Construction condos on the right. I don't know what that one is. That's probably going to be condos too. Burdocks. Like the school. Since I've been out here. Right there, perfect place for a truck stop. Get about 60 trucks, 70 trucks, 75 trucks, maybe 100 trucks in there. But knowing these people, they won't allow a truck stop to come in here because they don't want riffraff, engines idling, and prostitution. Is that everybody thinks that truckers bring in prostitution bullshit. There's gotta be a call for it. Most truckers don't do that. It's too risky out here nowadays. Don't know what someone may have. Can't trust them. Wham bam, thank you ma'am, be on your way. That's no fun. Be the school there that's not in open today. Oh, maybe he said a mile. Man, I got 2 miles past the school. Rocks and wildlife and trucks turning. Thank you. dump truck. Sky Ranch. Yeah, parked in the turn lane right now. Sky Ranch, do I need to turn? I got quicker, got here quicker than I thought, maybe. Forgot to ask him what he was going to be in, if he was going to be in a pickup or a backhoe. I see a crane out there, I think. I'm going to click that off the... Well, let's see here. Sky Ranch? I'm gonna call him again. Maybe he got busy. Did I miss somebody? Maybe come up. Him. Guess not. What was that in there? Need to pick up behind me? Okay. I hope that's him. I'm gonna follow him. I asked him if he was in the pickup. Then I asked the stake bed. I guess he didn't realize what I was talking about. Why do you have to put the goddamn turns in the goddamn road anyway? Can't you just make a straight ass road? Oh, is he up in the pickup flatbed? long term. I bet you ain't.
Hello?
Did I just get the blue pipe on the back?
Yeah.
Okay.
Where do you want?
I'm thinking I'll just nosey down in the, between these job trailers.
Okay.
Then I can back you straight across and get you out pretty easy.
Okay.
So let me make sure I just saw some more pickup.
At least here in Silverthorne, now I get to make my way back out of this hole. Yeah, that was in, yeah, off the highway. The highway is just right across the lake there, right where that pickup you see. Can you see the pickup? That's where the highway's at. Yet I got to go up the side of the hill and then back down to get out of here. Too bad there wasn't a road just straight across. I asked him where the road was to go straight across, and he said, yeah, wouldn't that be nice? He's got the backhoe back there. I think he's gonna, he was cleaning the tracks off. I'm gonna shoot the trailer up that hill back there and then crank it and try to get back out of here. I told him to just hook onto me with some chains and pull me up the hill, get me back up onto the pavement up there, because there's pavement straight back behind me up on the hill. Came around that hairpin turn down there and had the Jake brake on and had the